Welcome back, and just before we give you the recap, let's tell you that the local sporting fraternity is mourning the death of one of Jamaica's most decorated Paralympians, Sarah Newland Martin. She died on Wednesday at the Kingston Public Hospital after a short battle with illness. Newland Martin, who has the distinction of being the first female general secretary of the Kingston YMCA, served that organization for more than three decades.